YouTube. So it's been a little bit, but I have an album update. Recently went to my local corn shop, and I got the 1882 to add in there, and the 1883. I got both of them for $5, which I thought was pretty sweet. Not in like the greatest condition or anything, but still totally worth it. And I also got a Dansco album for my Indian headset. I definitely prefer Dansco. When I first started like all of my collections, I just got these cheap folders, but Dansco albums are way nicer. Hang around. The other children always laugh at me. Give her a feather, she's a Cherokee. Half-breed, that's all I ever heard. Half-breed, and I love the hate. This is actually kind of one of my favorites. It's just got some really weird toning. Let's see if I can get in there. It's like a bluish. We weren't accepted and I felt ashamed. 19, I left them, tell me who's to blame. My life since then has been from man to man, but I can't run away from what I this album. It just has 1886 and goes straight to 87, and in the Dansco album it's 1886 variety 1 and 2. All right, so after some quick web searching, the difference between variety 1 and 2, which most of you probably already know this, the last feather to this type 1. The last feather in the Indian's headdress points between the I and the C, and type 2 is the last feather on the Indian's headdress points between the C and the A. So I have a type 2, or variety 2. Focus. You learn something new every day. The white man always called me Indian squaw. Half-breed, that's all I ever heard. Half-breed, how I love to hate the world. Half-breed, she's no good to warn. Both sides were against me since the day I was born. As most of you guys probably know, or maybe not, I'm the only fruitcake that's obsessed with pennies. For the Indian headset, anyway. 1908 and 1909 were the only 2 years that they had mint marks. Maybe you can see it right there at the bottom. It's S. Alright, and no, I don't have the 1909S, that's a long ways away, and the most expensive one, so there we have it, most recent album update. Still got a ways to go, but that's half the fun. I'll have another album update coming up here shortly. You're definitely going to want to see it, because it's a big one. So until next time, eat, drink, stack, and be happy.